Good afternoon. Can I remind members of the COVID-related measures that are in place and that face coverings should be worn when moving around the chamber and across the Holyrood campus? The first item of business this afternoon is time for reflection. Our time for reflection leader today is Sally Fraser, Edinburgh City Centre Chaplain, Workplace Chaplaincy Scotland.
Presiding Officer, members of the Scottish Parliament, thank you for the opportunity to address you today, and happy St Andrew's Day. We don't know much about St Andrew, but for those of us who believe and look for inspiration in the Jesus story, he was a disciple, follower. And two things stand out which might be of interest to all of us in Scotland today. Andrew was busy with his ordinary everyday life, fishing, when he was approached by a stranger and outsider, Jesus. At the time, Andrew had not witnessed any miracles yet. He was simply curious, that great gift, and open to possibilities, to accept the newcomer and the call to do extraordinary things. I am privileged to visit people in their ordinary lives every day as workplace chaplain. People all over the city are open and welcoming to me, a stranger and outsider. And I am struck by just how much they, particularly at the moment, accept the call to the extraordinary. The kindness and courage with which people operate in their work is remarkable. They act out of love for family and community. The love which we know is not a feeling, but the choices and actions and the keeping going when we don't feel like it at all. Andrew also appears in the familiar story where Jesus fed more than 5,000 people. Andrew noticed a young boy with 5 loaves and 2 fish and mentioned it. I love his faith and courage here. Everyone could have said, "Don't be ridiculous, Andrew. How's that going to help?" But he was willing and able to recognise the contributions and gifts of another. As a woman of faith, this openness to the offerings of others, however big or small, makes space for the creativity and the intention of God. We take some responsibility and do our bit, and in his mysterious and usually annoyingly slow way, he does his. But whatever we believe, accepting and speaking up about others' contributions inspires them to come forward with creativity and hope for the greater good. I pray then that you will be confident and courageous this week in bringing forth your gifts and accepting the gifts of others, that you stay curious, be open to possibilities, and be strengthened and upheld as you make choices and keep going for love, even if you don't feel like it.
Thank you, Chaplain.